Somewhere in the Black Mountain Hills, South Dakota, they lived a young boy named Rocky Raccoon. One day his woman ran off with another guy, hit young Rocky in the eye. Rocky didn't like that, but said, "I'm gonna get that boy." So one day he walked into town, booked himself a room in the local saloon. Rocky Raccoon checked into his room, only to find Gideon's Bible. Rocky had come equipped with a gun to shoot off the legs of his rival. His rival, it seems, had broken his dreams by stealing the girl of his fancy.
Told me a scratch, and I'll be back. I'll be back, Doc, just as soon as I have.